How to enable or disable read notifications aloud for new emails on a Samsung Galaxy S5. First, press on the home key at the bottom to go back to the home screen, then go into settings, scroll down to the system section and then tap on language and input. Now scroll down and tap on read notifications aloud, then tap on the emails from priority senders checkbox to enable or disable this feature. And finally, just press on the home key to finish. Thank you for watching this video.